Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here for another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to uninstall Microsoft Office on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer. So this tutorial will cover, you know, if you want to uninstall Word, PowerPoint, Excel, Outlook, basically all the Microsoft Office applications. So it should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So we're going to start off by opening up the search menu. Type in apps and features. Best result should come back with apps and features. Go ahead and open that up. In the apps field, go ahead and type in Office. And you want to select the three-dot icon next to the Office application and then select uninstall. It says this app and its related info will be uninstalled. Select uninstall and then yes. It says ready to uninstall. We'll remove the program and files you requested from your computer. Select the uninstall option. This is done uninstalling. We've successfully removed Office from your computer. It's not required right away, but we recommend you restart your computer soon so we can tidy up a few remaining files. So let's close. And there may be a default Office application that's installed automatically with Windows 10 or Windows 11 that comes in here too. I'm going to uninstall that one as well. I believe it's just a preview Office build. I don't know why it's not removed when you install the full product. But anyway, now that both of them are removed, we're going to go ahead and close out of here and then restart our computer. And there you go, guys. Pretty straightforward process. If you attempt to open up Word, you'll see it doesn't show up in the list. You have WordPad, but you don't have Excel or PowerPoint or anything like that. So pretty straightforward process. Do a positive to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.